trying to hold it all in. Fighting back through tears from way back when. I was stuck in a race, he got shot in the face. He broke into my place and I was fighting that case. But even with my pops, make it hard on my sister. I'm so far from home with my family that I miss you. So I'm tattooing kisses on my heart for my listeners. Just know that I'm with you when the whole world
all of these days you had to hide. All of the pain.
Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up.
You might get further in life walking that dog than you would walking that guy.
My ex-boyfriend is like stalking me, he's like insane, he's just crazy.
Your ex-boyfriend stalking you.
What's up, Pops Up? It's your girl, JWoww.
You look amazing tonight. What brings you out? I am here for the Reality Awards. Yay!
Uh-huh.
I love it. And as a bona fide bad girl, how proud are you of your status on reality TV?
I'm pretty proud of being a bad girl because I think I really made the bad girl into a bad woman. And you don't have to be like, or you don't have to be a slut. You don't have to be trashy. You can be a sophisticated woman and still be bad.
Totally. I like that.
Like, my ex-boyfriend is like, oh my God.
Though I like Kristen. Kristen just makes me feel like I'm losing my mind every time I'm around her. Though the girl is crazy.
He's like pure drama. Like still, yeah. He's like pure drama. Like this morning, he like called me. We dated for a few years, but we've been broken up for pretty much like 5 months. But in that 5 months, I still see him like almost every other day because he like makes himself super available. Like literally, like I'll be at the gym.
But it sounds like you need a guy that's available.
Well, I mean, he is too available. He is like, and the thing is, he's easy. Like if I want to go somewhere and I don't want to drive, he'll take me. If I want to go anywhere, he'll do anything, like drop stuff, and he's super hot.
Like, the more crazy that your stalker is more like your assistant number two.
My name is Clarissa. I'm from Sacramento originally. Lived in Vegas for 4 years and I just moved here.
Like one song.
Like, it is creepy though how he makes himself available. Like I literally want to be.
Kristen is really cool. I like her. You know, she was on a TV show.
Nobody pushes around the bad girls. Especially if you come after my roommates, done.
It's too much. If I Instagram on my dog's Instagram a picture,
why does the dog have an Instagram?
He has 40,000 followers on Twitter.
I need a drink.
You eat it. I know. Where is the hot waiter? Cheers to hot bitches.
I really like Chantel.
I love Clarissa.
And then you're so pretty, and I really want to kiss you right now, but I shouldn't because I got a baby on the way.
She's laid back like me. We both come from like same ethnic backgrounds to an extent, so we're very relatable with one another.
I said, hey, little mama, what's the deal? Talk to me, girl, I'ma keep it real.
And if you wanna roll, I got a mean attitude, and my girl a brat.
Ladies, man, I want to thank y'all for an incredible night.
I know I shouldn't be saying this, but trust me, I don't say this to many other girls. I already know.
I'm so sick of, like, working hard and trying to take care of everything. Right. And in the best way, in the most professional way to go for it, and not be that girl that's seen with a bunch of guys and trying to, like, convince a guy with whatever. Exactly. I don't want to be one of those. So it's like, all right, well, you almost wonder, like, should you?
I think that basically you should just do what you're gonna do, and like if he approaches you that way, just be open and honest about it.
How are you?
okay. I mean, outside of being super tired.
My name is Leticia.
There's just so much going on. Plus, I have my birthday coming up. Y'all want to celebrate my third 21st?
My name is Anya So.
That's what it's going to be. I want to have something on Saturday.
Leticia, she seemed a lot younger. For some reason, I thought she was just like 17 or something.
I want to go out the whole nine, get dressed up, hair, everything. Just do it big this year.
I have a feeling that she just wants to get famous, like so many people want to get famous.
So what do you do?
I'm doing print modeling and I'm doing video modeling. Would love to do runway, but I'm not tall enough for that, so have to stick with what I can qualify for.
So why do you think you could be a model if you think you're too short?
Because different modeling calls for different heights. Like some girls who are too tall, they can't do video or they can't do print because it's not the right image that the photographer or the video director is looking for.
And what does it mean to get famous? To get a Maserati and then what? And then be a celebrity? Like, I don't know.
No, I might need to go out Friday night.
No, girl.
I have to prep. I need to get hype. Plus, if I do go out on Friday night, then I'll be able to spend Saturday unwinding.
Class energy on your birthday night.
Okay. Hi, I'm Lucy Treadway.
Okay, fine, you win.
All right, so where's Heather? We're dying to meet her.
She should have been here. I mean, I texted her, so she'll be here.
She's the devil, and she's
here. Oh.
She's
finally. So what are we talking about?
So I was just telling them about my birthday that I want to do on Saturday.
Yeah?
So yeah, they don't want me to go out on Friday, so no. I know Friday is like our day.
I might have like a girl former party just to ensure her ass
stays. I like that. I heard that you write and you're an actress as well.
Yeah, I do. I have a show that's on the air right now. It's one of the first things that I created, and I started out originally as a singer and an actor, and I went to school. I'm from Ohio, and then I went to school in New York for acting and singing. Then when I moved to LA, I was doing the same thing, auditioning, and it was just so hard to get representation. It was so hard to get auditions. And then I just started creating my own stuff. So that kind of took off.
That's the way to go.
Yeah. What happened was I was actually on a show in 2007.
Elizabeth Rose, can you please hold?
Julie. Hey.
Hey.
There's a nanny that I want you to meet. She's a proper nanny who happens to be an actress. Lucy?
And right when I got a good manager from that. But then right when that happened, the writer strike happened. And then there was the recession. And it's been, the business has never bounced back. I have so many friends that were booked on shows, they can't even get in for pilot season. And there are no people. Because there's no work. So I encourage everybody, like, do your own thing. And that's what she was telling me, that you created or wrote or in a sitcom, right?
Yeah, I'm co-producing a sitcom right now.
Why couldn't we be smart and stay in LA where it's warm, like that wretched friend of yours?
Because you needed to eat this weekend.
You guys, this isn't so bad. So what if we got rerouted 4 times? And we went 26 hours without food or heat. And we're probably gonna miss Thanksgiving dinner. It was so worth it.
All right, can you hurry up? You're slowing the line. Stop crying and take that elsewhere. Some of us want to get home.
The show is called Just Like Me. I'm Jess, and it's following this girl around in LA who's just trying to really, really like grind hard and be an actress. And she's a sweet girl. She's innocent, and she's these crazy wild friends who are like Compton from Englewood. They're always trying to get her into some crazy stuff,
yeah.
And she's just like, whoa. You know, she's very like work, and I love that about her.
Do you help write the show?
Yes.
Amazing. Do you have something that I can introduce you to my manager who also represents Tatiana Ali? You're talking about 90s sitcoms like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I think she'd be really good for you.
Yeah, I can get your information.
Thank you.
Mary.
What, are you
I'm from Chicago.
No, I'm from Michigan, actually, outside Detroit.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. So are you just visiting or you're not here?
Oh, girl, I'm here. I moved here to chase a dream, girl. Please leave.
What? Yeah. What do you do?
I rap. I'm an MC.
Okay, you're an MC.
Yeah.
I'm an artist, too. So cool. I've been doing it for, like, 10 years.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's a grind. It's hard out here.
It is.
Where are you from?
I'm from here.
It's hard, like, working on an album, and, you know, trying to find production,
trying to find
studio time,
trying to
find shows.
Right.
I mean, you've been getting a lot of shows, though.
I auditioned for this play the other day.
Really?
And I got it.
Yeah. Are you serious? Yeah. Congratulations.
What? I don't know. What advice do you give me, like, since you've been out here?
Yeah, and right. I'm trying to hear something, and then, you know, we can network from there.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah.
I don't think we should wait, though. I
kind
of want to hear you now.
Well,
if I'm
going to
rap, then you're
going to
sing.
Uh-oh. Oh, put it on the
slide.
Hey, freestyle, okay.
Way before Kim banged big, I have more rhymes than Nicki Minaj has wigs. My style is so sick, haters get a facelift. I got more bars than Bourbon Street. Still haters act like they ain't heard of me. Still I say hi, how are you, to my fans and my haters. Well, I guess it's just the birds in me. See, there's peace in me. But beef with me and please believe the D in me released the beast in me.
Yes.
I've been peeved at these weak MCs recently. I'd rather spend all day and evening at the DMV than listen to this crap. It ain't right, like how a gold digger can get famous overnight. When I've been working for like half my life, I would never be a basketball wife. That's not my fate.
Yes.
16,
hey, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Okay.
Yes. I'm gonna sing a song that I wrote. It's called Thinking of You. I wrote the song when I was 16.
Okay. That's right, girl. Get up. Do your thing.
I think about you every minute, every hour of the day, every second, every day, every time you look my way. It's like I'm trapped in your arms and I don't know how to escape, cause I'm falling in love.
That was wild right there, girl. Are you serious? Honestly, I'm still working on my album right now, so we can get in tracks with both of you guys on it, get some features out there, get these videos out there, and let's like really get it popping. Okay,
yes.
So let's get out of here and go eat, okay?
Okay, I'm starting.
Yes.
Coming up next on this season of City of Dreams.
Hey, babe.
I did hear
that someone kind of stole your shoe from you.
You say by me?
Nobody
stole the shoe.
So you were just supposed to come to the shoot to show support.
Right, yeah, that's what I did.
You being her friend shouldn't have gone onto your shoot.
It's not like that.
Can you guarantee me that?
It's not like that came in there with hair, makeup, a crew ready to
wear
that
shoot.
You
shouldn't just be letting people come in and take your shoot.
I don't let anybody come in and take her shoot.
Ask your mom. Look behind me.
Stay there. Look at me. Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Do I look hot?
Well, it's a good hat.
It's so hi, who's your friend?
Oh, it's my friend Kristen.
Do you mind if we take a couple of shots with her too?
Yeah.
Man, last week I worked like 60 hours, like 5:30 a.m. to 6 o'clock in the morning. Just crazy, man. But you know, I got to do what I got to do to pay bills. I got a child raising on my.
So what's your main goal, though? Like, is it acting? Is it singing?
I'm just not going to give up. I'm going to do whatever I can by any means necessary.
You got me thinking of you. Every day you got me.
You've been getting a lot of shows. I'm trying to hear something, and then you know we could network from there.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't think we should wait though. I kind of want to hear you now.
Well, if I'm gonna rap, then you're gonna sing.
Tell by the style that you shop in New York, having brunch
couch at B. Smith. Lamb chops, no pork. So you a mamush.
Yo, why ain't she in the video, son?
Because y'all ain't paying these bitches. Where's my money from the dude who took the videos I shot?
Hey, they handle their own payroll. They just told me to shoot it, get a couple bad girls, and that's it.
So when I break every camera in here,
whoa. Do you need some
give
money?
Give me my money, Rico. Look.
So what don't you like about the song?
I don't like
that type of music at all.
Hi, Delicious.
Hi.
So what do you do?
I can do whatever you want me to do.
Oh, no. She did not just say that.
Wow.
I mean, you know, entertainment-wise.
Yeah, she said that.
Yeah, wow, you're very entertaining. You stand up and let us check you out.
This is a video. I'm a model.
And we need you to go naked.
Beautiful.
You know what? You two dummies keep, sweetie.
You'll be around men who drive 500 like C-class Mercedes and go home to a one-bedroom apartment that they share with their mom and their brother and their two kids. And like,
you know what? But you know, I wanted you to meet this girl Carson that I'm friends with. That
yeah.
She's out here too.
Yeah. She's just right.
Shady.
Okay. Cool. Because I might need her help with my video.
Does he hear something?
This is Terry.
I'm boy crazy. I know. It's okay though.
Michelle, ratchet playlist.
This is my ratchet Leticia's birthday playlist. What happened to the photo shoot? I haven't heard anything yet.
Yeah, I still feel good about it.
I was about to ask. So you don't feel that they want your friend and that's why they haven't called you back yet?
No, I mean, we don't. Well, you just don't want to lie to her.
Always your closest friend.
I think you got to leave it.
I'm going to leave it because she's testing.
No, leave it like don't
no,
trip
I'm leaving.
Stay.
Get your friend, girl.
Up next on City of Dreams.